there is a minimally hypocoidnidal in the ventral part of the lobe. The lesion has irregular borders and is very suspicious spreading extrathyroidal. The left lobe has multiple nodules. The largest nodule in the left lobe has numerous echogenic lines and granules related to cystic areas. These are back wall figures.